accidentally killed the video there. Bit of a misclick on the keyboard and ended it. So I'm back again. Continuing on. Let's head this way now. Here, and we are complete here in this dig site. Let's open up. Oops. Let's fight this guy. Back to the troll dig. Solve that. And oh, a few pieces short. Not to worry. There's a dig site just down there as well. So we'll head over there. Gonna get chased here. The hunter might trap us. No. There's some ore. Coming down to the next area for archaeology. More troll ruins down here. One this way. Looks like we're going in there. There'll be a lot of trolls to kill in this area just here. First bit. I think we can solve that one. A cinema bijou. Let's solve that. Next one is a feathered gold earring. These guys. Over here. A bit further. Here we are. Okay, level 150. Journeyman. Getting there. Quite enjoy archaeology. More than I thought I would. And paladin is a great class to do this journey. Very survivable. this way. Wow, those guys respawn really quick. Back this way. Back here somewhere. Nice. And back the other way again. How are we doing with troll? Two more bits and we can solve the next problem. In the same spot again. Let's go ahead and solve that. Feathered gold earring. Gazrilla figurine next. And we're back going the other way. It's probably back where I was before. Let's just chance it, see if I'm correct. Of course. It's funny, very predictable. So we are 12 of 35 into this. Let's have a look at the map. Maybe zoom out. And zoom out further. There's a site down there, and there's one there, one up there. So that one there, we could head down all the way to the south. Is there a flight path nearby? Up there, down there. Not really close, unfortunately. Stay up here. It's full of raptors up here. It's a tin vein. Grab the tin. Tin sells very well. Is fierce. There's more. More tin. Ooh, he came at me. Tail raptors coming at me. Can you imagine that in real life? Raptors coming at you. Probably not. Okay. Back on the trail. I think the next one is in Naga Ruins. But I don't know what sort of archaeology it is. This guy's just roaming the path. There's a bit of ore around here. So I'll have to take this guy down. skin him. Tin vein over here. If I can fly from Fort Livingston down to the next dig site, I think I need to ride all the way down there. Some more ore, but I think it's up top of that little ridge, so I'll just ignore it. The nodes. Can't believe I'm almost level 17. Tremendous progress. Fort Livingston. Let's have a look at the map. I suppose we could just fly to the next point. Save a little bit of time. That whirlpool. Kuribashi Arena. Announcements about the arena. Mounting up. Actually, you know what we could do? Head up there and just swim across there, past the monkeys. You can just see the edge of the area there. Some more iron deposits. This is like a Naga dig, isn't it? How many Nagas are gonna pay me? Three, and this one up here. Surveying. Let's go back in here. There's lots of Nagas in here. Here. Okay, let's see what we get here. More troll archaeology. Another one there. Another one here. Back this way. Here, another one, back this way. Oh look, there's the rare, he just spawned. Didn't see him before. Let's go get that rare guy. Solve that. Nice. And now an Atali scepter. Lord Sacresus. And he is down. Got a nice cloak. I've learned Divine Steed. Leap atop your charger for 3 seconds. Oh yeah, this is a classic paladin spell. It's pretty awesome. Okay. Let's look at the map. I think it might be time to head back to the city. Done very well in this session. Let's hearth back to the mage quarter. Might go and put some things on the auction house. Here we are back in the tavern. Time for a little ale. Some melon juice. Doesn't get more dwarf than sitting in a tavern in the mage quarter having a drink. Okay, enough of that. I think that's enough of this episode. Apologies for the break and the re-recording, but these things happen. Please join me again soon. Like and subscribe. Bye for now.